to you about vowels. Before that, let me tell you that the English alphabet has 26 letters. The letters of the English alphabet can be grouped as vowels and consonants. In English alphabet, A, E, I, O, and U are vowels. The remaining letters are called consonants.
So let me see how much of you have remembered. So if you think that the sentence is correct, you just have to nod your head like this. And if you think that the sentence is wrong, you have to move your head like this. Let's begin. The English alphabet has 5 letters. Is it correct? English has 1 letter. Is this sentence correct? The English alphabet has 26 letters. Is this sentence correct? How many vowels are there in English alphabet? 5 or 6? 5. A, E, I, O, U. So today we will learn about vowel A. And what sound does letter A make? A says A. A. A says A. Can you repeat after me? A says A. A.
Would you like to listen to a story of vowel A now? Okay, let me start.
Jan is a lad. Jan had a cat. The cat was fat. The cat sat on a rug. The cat saw a rat. The rat was in the bag. The bag had Jan. The cat was mad. The rat